Hey parents, Michael Lasky here. When I started this kids kickboxing program, my goal was to take kids through the ranks of being an absolute beginner all the way up to somebody who can fight in an sanctioned MMA match someday. Now, this doesn't mean that a kid has to do something like that, but I want them to have the confidence that they can call upon these abilities in such a way if they have to use them. What we've done so far with your child's training is laid down a solid foundation. Your child has a firm understanding of the moves, footwork, and head movement, as well as some experience in how those attributes work in tandem with each other combatively. But now, it's time to shake things up. Before, we were just reading other people's sentences. Now, it's time to actually start writing those sentences ourselves. The advanced training program applies the same skills the kids have been working on, but alters the training philosophy. It's time that kids begin building strength, aggression in impact, as well as fight IQ, and yes, cardio and muscular capacity as well. Now, as you can imagine, this type of training philosophy can't really be applied in a class full of white and yellow beginning students, which is why we're switching all advanced level belts to an advanced class. Beginning after our testing period, Monday and Wednesday at 6 p.m. is going to be a class specifically for advanced students, brown belts, and above. Now, I understand that this may be a bit of an inconvenience in shaking up the schedule. However, we're at a point in your child's training where it no longer benefits them and progresses them in class the way it's currently structured, the way they've become accustomed to. It's time to teach them that becoming better at anything involves a bit of inconvenience and a fair deal of uncomfortability. To symbolize this change in attitude, the kids will be presented with a new uniform upon being awarded their brown belts. These fight-style shorts should be worn with their apprentice t-shirts that they already own, as well as the belts they will be receiving. This is going to replace the white, traditional karate-style uniform pants that they're accustomed to. The cost of testing for advanced ranking has been raised to $75 instead of $50 to pay for that new uniform. Now, if you'd like, you can also add on our advanced student rash guard. It's an extra cost of $49, but it's not required as the old apprentice t-shirts. They will suffice just as well for class. Now, I look forward to taking your child through this new aspect of their training. It's going to be fun. It's going to be tough. It's going to be exhausting, but they're going to love it.